I don't expect institutions in America to project positive male black male images. Black male images are created through revolution, through fighting to change the kind of oppressive conditions that have existed here and that exist. And the positive images that we all can be very proud of are movers such as Dr. Martin Luther King, and historically Nat the Prophet Turner, Denmark Vesey.
What about the Black Panthers, Hugh?
The Black Panther Party, notwithstanding.
Wasn't that a great boost to the black men in this country?
Well, we think so. And, of course, we were wiped out systematically. There were about a million pages of information compiled upon me alone. I don't know how many millions of illegal illegal break-ins, but I know I suffered at least 20 or 30 illegal break-ins. There were FBI documents that falsified bank records sent around, and the bank records were then sent around to our supporters. There were character assassinations. Everything.
You scared people, Huey. The Black Panthers scared people.
Anytime the black man attempts to change the slave image, he will scare white people. So the Black Panther Party, I thank you. When you said that we scared people, that means that we were creating a positive black image for ourselves.
Carlton, you were an original Panther also, correct?
I was one of the original members of Huey's defense team when he was first charged with the murder of Officer Fry and the assault on Officer Haynes. I have many comments to make, and I'm not going to be able to make them all.
Good seeing.
But I would like to make them in order of importance. We are celebrating Martin Luther King's birthday today. I think that we should be, at some point, considering making Huey P. Newton's birthday a national holiday.
Oh, you flattered
when
me.
When I first came to the Bay Area from Chicago, I was appalled at the way the police were oppressing black people in the ghetto. And the only man who had the guts to stand up was Huey P. Newton, along with his associate Bobby Seale. I was very proud of his actions. I thought that Martin Luther King taught us how to pray and how to arouse the conscience of our oppressor. And I thought that Huey P. Newton taught us how to stand up to our oppressor. And for that, I think he should be accorded a national holiday.
Okay, thank you, Carlton.
Yes.
Did a nice job with that.
Thank you.
Bravada.
Hi. I grew up in San Francisco in the Hunters Point Naval Projects, and I could remember being about 6 or 7, and we had an area for the Black Panthers up in Hunters Point, and I felt so protected that they were there. I felt that I could go outside, and everything was beauty. The black people were together in Hunters Point. And when we had that big riot on 3rd Street, everybody began stealing from each other. Not at that point, but it's just like we lost our togetherness. We lost it.
Now that you look back over the entire Black Panther movement, are you buoyed by it? I mean, was it a real positive experience?
I think
it worked?
I think that we accomplished some of the goals that we set out for. Of course, that blacks are not free in the United States to this very day, so we have not accomplished freedom. But there, I hope that we laid down a history. That we contributed to the continuing struggle for freedom.